Boxing superstar Floyd Money Mayweather has his hand on his pulse. He knows. He keeps it real 100% and tells it like it is. Mayweather today took to Twitter, and I've heard the same thing from fans today. Talking boxing to fans, they were telling me 24/7 was kind of boring yesterday. Mayweather on his Twitter, he writes, "I want to apologize to all my fans and viewers who watched 24/7 last night. I wasn't pleased with this week's episode of 24/7. Me and my film team are providing Bentley Weiner with exciting content, which she is not using. Apparently, the producer 24/7 is getting golden stuff, but she's not using it. We really needed the producers from Mayweather Hatton 24/7 to come back to HBO, give the fans and viewers more excitement." And I agree with Mayweather on this one. You're HBO, you have 10 cameras who are on 6 a.m. to 2 in the morning, and that's the best that you could do? Come on, you guys could do better. Step it up. It's a big fight. Don't treat it like it's just, oh, another event. When Mayweather fights, it's huge. And Mayweather is the flashy one. You notice no one's talking trash in this promotion, which isn't helping. Which I'm sure there are a lot of moments that we haven't seen that we should be seeing. So there you have it. Hopefully the producers take notice. The fight is 1 week away. There you have it. What do you guys think of 24/7? And do you think HBO needs to step it up? BeastNutriReporting.com. I'm Eli Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekback. Take a step back, cause it's Eli Sekback.